Yeah.
So you know your seat number? Yeah.
Okay, good. It goes awry.
Maintenance was able to reset everything, so everything is back to normal. This is to Honolulu, and our flight time tonight will be 6 hours and 28 minutes.